are at the beautiful Florida Theater for our awards ceremony.
What's up, everybody? I'm at the Florida Theater backstage. I'm like a kid in the candy store. It's just awesome.
Shh. That's been my thing past couple of years. How many keys do you have there?
I have no clue.
No clue?
No.
I'm going to say 5,329. How's that sound?
Pretty good.
Thank you.
Like it.
There's a lot to like.
There's a lot to like.
It's going to be amazing.
What, you're a volunteer? Where is
it? One of you wants to stand at the front and one at the back row, and this section's going to stand up. Same thing, line up.
Do you want us to stand up the next section?
No, the other one's on block.
Teacher, who I know you love and adore.
But the thing that takes it beyond that is that you brought yourself to that assignment. You did more than what was just required. You did something truly excellent, or you wouldn't be here. You went beyond the simple instructions that were given to you and made the capacity to change the world. Because you have the capacity to look at the world around you, to pull it into yourself, to take instruction and mentoring, and to create something that is unique, something that is one of a kind. You are the person that is taking the ordinary and making it extraordinary. And I thank you for this day of affirmation, a day that loudly and with color and with energy proclaims that imagination still exists, that art really does matter, and that we are well equipped to create that better world. Congratulations.
Organization, and I commend Lori and her team for what they have done. Mm-hmm.